This morning, we can now confirm that an Idaho man owned the small plane that crashed into Heron Lake over the weekend. But at this time, New Mexico State Police still won't release his name or whether they think he was on board. The twin-engine Cessna 310 had departed Sunday from Prescott, Arizona. So far, divers have found 23 bundles of cocaine, some body parts, a laptop, and small pieces of the plane.